He's now shooting 31% from the three-point line. That ranks 137th in the NBA. Mm-hmm. Yet he's tied for fourth in three-point attempts.
Oh, wow.
You actually put Luka Doncic in the same breath with the great Larry Bird.
Yeah, you did.
Larry Bird could defend when he needed to defend, and he could disrupt at all times on defense. Luka cannot do either one. Right now, Luka Doncic ranks in defensive win shares 252nd.
Can we get some love for Luka Doncic for MVP right now?
Let me stop you right now. Luka Doncic is in that conversation. This brother's spectacular. And what he did to James Harden in Houston the other day, a triple-double, a 35-point triple-double in 25 minutes, this dude's got the game and he's got the swag. Atlanta allowed Dallas to trade up. Trae Young can ball. Trae Young is arguably the second coming of Steph Curry. The way he can handle and shoot, no doubt. But I think it's safe to say at this juncture, he's no Luka Doncic. This brother's on another level right now.
Chair, Hart, and be able to watch what he has done at such a young age.
Over the last 10 games, he's averaging a 30-point triple-double. How good is he? Or what are we seeing right now?
Because he is ridiculous.
The way he does things, the way he plays, the way he moves, his IQ is so, so high. And this is something that I don't think people fully understand. Great players have the ability to slow down the game. And again, we saw this with LeBron James coming out of high school at 18 years old. We've seen it with Kobe. We've seen it with him. When you see a guy at 20 years old that can give you a 40-point triple-double, youngest to do it since MJ, since Bron, then all of a sudden you start to see the way this man can do everything down the line and improve. All she wanna do is party all night. Met her at a party in the hills, yeah. She just wanna do it for the thrill, yeah. Shorty drive a poodle with no top. But if I throw this money, she gon' drop. Ay. She don't wait in lines if it's too long. She don't drive the whip unless the roof fall. Only wanna call when the cash out. Only take the pick when the ass out. From Malibu, Malibu. If you ain't got a foreign, then she laugh at you. Malibu, Malibu. Spending daddy's money with an
Doncic, you bet.
All she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn, Roxanne. Never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole. She think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only 'cause I pay her. Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night.
I just wanna have fun.
In LA, yeah, got no brakes, yeah. Living fast, Ricky Bobby shaking bait, yeah. See the chain, yeah, it's a late, yeah. Swipe the chase, ooh, now she wanna date, yeah. Straight in Nobu, on the coast, ooh. Shorty only like cocaine and Whole Foods. Yeah, snapping all up on the grandmas, going crazy. Now she wanna fuck me in the foreign, going A. I'm from Malibu.
9 of 10 from the floor. He also has 5 assists, 5 rebounds. Great pass by Doncic. And Powell is fouled by Cauley Stein.
This is a beautiful pass.
Gets the layup. Doncic using the screen, draws the double.
What an alley oop to Porzingis.
These are players. I always ask them, hey, what do you guys want to do?
Here's Doncic, scores his first points of the third quarter. He's got 35. It was Luka early and Luka often as he went for a 35-point triple-double. The fewest minutes played in a 30-point triple-double in NBA history.
Roxanne, Roxanne.